receivers have picked it up. Three receivers set. They're throwing it around. Brian Wofford, over 100 the last two games.
Wide receiver Brian Wofford is the go-to guy, big play specialist.
First down via the air with Brian Wofford.
Wofford was a head of the field that time, wasn't he?
Wofford's impressive because he's a sprinter with good hands. And he shows you there he could get up and catch it.
Over the top, Wofford is there! Point after is good, the penalty refused, and the Clemson offense comes to play. Brian Wofford with a spectacular catch on a 28-yard pass from that man, Brandon Streeter.
As Streeter goes long. His fifth of the season, and the Tigers regain the lead. Brian Wofford clearly over the last 4 weeks has been the big play receiver on the deep ball, and that was a perfect throw by Brandon Streeter and the speed of Wofford to catch up with the football. Outstanding throw and catch, Streeter to Wofford.
Streeter throws, has a man, that's a touchdown. Wofford to the end zone. Brian Wofford with the touchdown catch, and the Tigers are on the board.
Brian Wofford has had a catch in 25 of his last 26 games. That's the 11th touchdown of his career, and he was left completely untouched. Just ran right down the right hash.
To the end zone, and Wofford, who had five catches last week, his second catch of the afternoon, that one for six.
Green throwing long, completing it to the 30-yard line, Brian Wofford. A pickup of 21 yards on the play.
Wofford runs an excellent corner route. You can see so good that he's able to hang on to it. Take a look at the move to the inside he's going to put on Brooks, and then come back to the outside, turns him around completely. Wofford has run such a good route that he can afford the luxury of jumping and cushioning the football.
And look at second and 24, movement. And across the middle, Wofford breaks free. Brian Wofford breaks a couple of tackles to the 20. Into play stands, it's 32 yards.
This will be a defensive foul, it'll be defined. Marvelous poise by the Clemson offensive unit.
Back to throw again. Four-man rush this time, going deep. And hit! Wofford, touchdown!
What concentration by Brian Wofford! A 52-yard strike!
Green with one pick, and then he goes for Keith, and he's got Wofford open.
Catches in, big play, first play of the drive, and Brian Wofford pulls in the pass, his third touchdown catch of the season.
Well, it's a well-executed play. Wofford just got behind him, and there was no way that Lamar Grant, number 37, could catch it.
Streeter, looking deep, touchdown! Brian Wofford! A 28-yard strike to Brian Wofford. Tommy West says to Brian Wofford, that's your catch. He went up high for that one.
He earned that one. Earned it. Clemson knocking on the door.
Green fires into the end zone. Touchdown Clemson. Brian Wofford.
Wofford, 24 catches for 355 yards, three touchdowns.
And they played a whale of a game tonight. It's Clemson Tigers, a 47-21 winner.
Third and 12 on the run. Got Wofford looking into the sun. What a catch. Across midfield and knocked out of bounds. Wow. The throw on the run from Streeter. And then Wofford going high looking into the sun.
Absolutely a great, great catch by Brian Wofford.